In the Desert by Stephen Crane. Read for LibriVox.org by J.C. Guan. Montreal, December 2008. In the desert, I saw a creature, naked, bestial, who, squatting upon the ground, held his heart in his hands, and ate of it. I said, "Is it good, friend?"
"It is bitter. Bitter," he answered, "but I like it, because it is bitter, and because it is my heart."
End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.